In the past 10 years, the Malaysian military has been equipped with many modern technical reconnaissance equipment, such as radars, unmanned aerial vehicles, early warning aircraft, etc. In the period 2010 to 2015, Malaysia received technology transfer and put into service three types of radar. Astro's AVUCF fire control radar, made by Brazil. Groundmaster 400 space reconnaissance, made by France. And the TMX fire control radar, fitted to the Kedah class, based on the Mako 100. Since 2015, the Malaysian military continues to receive a number of new radars, including the Skyguard radar for the Army to monitor the airspace of the Sarawak area, and the Area Northrop Grumman E-2D radar mounted on Embraer EMB-145S aircraft, in which Skyguard radar is used for the following purposes: target detection, guidance for the 35mm automatic anti-aircraft guns, collect, process, and analyze data on low and extremely low altitude enemy air activities. In addition, Skyguard is also integrated with an incoming missile warning device and fire control to ensure the ability to simultaneously fire two or more targets with anti-aircraft artillery and anti-aircraft guided missiles. Malaysia implements a dual policy, both hiring and promoting its own research and manufacturing of UAVs. In order to enhance its intelligence, reconnaissance, and combat capabilities. To date, the UAVs leased by Malaysia include Aludra Mark 1, used for coastal surveillance, Yaphon Adra, leased from the United Arab Emirates for use in counter-terrorism surveillance. Malaysia's domestic UAVs include Aludra 2, developed based on Aludra Mark 1. Cyber Isle, researched and developed by Sapura Group of Malaysia. Cyber Shark and Cyber Hawk are developed by Sapura Corporation. Malaysia has commissioned two RF-5E Tiger Eye reconnaissance aircraft for the Air Force. In addition, the country is implementing a plan to replace the MiG-29 with a sub-Gripen JAS-39CD, Gripen NG, and FA-18EF Super Hornet. According to military analysts, Malaysia does not necessarily need to buy more different types of aircraft, but just need to upgrade the Super Hornet. In fact, Malaysia has signed a contract with Boeing to upgrade its Super Hornet aircraft in a number of categories, such as Global Positioning System, Enemy Identification Scanning System, and the Joint Hazard Classification System. The Malaysian Navy has been equipped with RT-9000 HF band sun air radios and the Norris command and control system. The Army is equipped with PRM-4700A radios. In addition, Malaysia has signed a contract with the Thales Corporation to provide communications and electronic integration packages for nearly 300 well-armored vehicles. The IFV is developed on the basis of the 8x8 armored vehicle. These devices act as communication, serves between the tactical network internet protocol communication system combined with the battlefield management system. My video about the Malaysian Army answer. Thank you for watching. If you find this video interesting, please give me your thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to support the channel. Goodbye and see you again in the next videos. Tạm biệt và hẹn gặp lại quý vị và các bạn trong các video tiếp theo.